If Karen sees Wolverine, Foxy Brown, and a dude from Pizza Hut at her front door, I think Karen will get a kick out of it too. However, I still remember when we were in France and I asked her the question. Karen didn't get mad. She didn't vehemently defend herself.
Are you still living in your home in Great Falls?
Oh, I ain't.
What's going on, Ashley?
Nothing.
Maybe there is some truth to this. Maybe Karen won't be answering the door when we drive back.
There he is?
Yes!
Where?
There's a light on the house. What?
This is a big old house.
This is a big house.
Reconnaissance is complete.
Are you going to drive up to the door?
No.
Okay, you can't do that.
No, no, right? No. I'm just going to walk with my pizza.
We might get shot.
Okay.
Now that I think about it.
Okay, where are y'all going?
This might not have been a good idea.
Robin, just deliver the pizza. That's
yes, yeah.
No, we are doing this together, goddammit! What the f***? This is your idea and your idea. And y'all would have sent me down here by myself. Okay. No. Get your ass out of this car right now. Get it together. Okay. When I'm at home and my doorbell rings and I'm not expecting anyone, I don't answer the door. Or Karen's not home right now.
There's your pizza.
You're gonna run it like a dad at a soccer game.
How many times did you ring the doorbell? Yeah.
3 times. I think I choked on a hairball.
So you think she knows you were there?
Maybe. I was able to see part of the kitchen.
Okay.
And it looked like a purse was on the counter.
Mission accomplished. She lives there.
I think.